Wow!
It's just a float, you scaredy cat.
They sure do look happy, don't they, Spyro?
Well, it's not every day that a dragon gets his dragonfly. Right, Sparks.
So, we meet again, little dragon. I'm back, and I'm stronger than ever!
Who are you calling little, Shorty? Nobody invited you. This is an invitation-only party.
Very clever, Dragon. You know, you should join me. We would make a great team.
What do you want this time, Ripto?
What do we want this time, boss?
You're not hired for your brains, you dinosaurian landmass! Keep thinking, and I will send you back to the place I found you, unemployed in Molten Crater, begging for work from Nasty North. Now, back to what I was saying. Well, what do I want this time? I'm glad that you asked, Purple Pest, and I will be happy to demonstrate. Since I've had enough to do with dragons, I thought, perhaps, Dragonfly. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen, but... You see, without the power of dragonflies, the dragons are nothing. Soon, the dragon homelands will be mine.
Spyro, that little lizard totally stole all the dragonflies. Even Sparks is gone.
Spyro, Hunter, don't worry. I think I know where to start. Follow me.
Sparks! I thought I lost you, pal.
That was close, Sparks. Listen, I think I may have figured out a way to catch those dragonflies. Spyro, stand back.
Whoa! What'd you do that for?
Drat, that didn't exactly work right. I'm still learning, you know, Spyro. The good news is I've created a powerful magic that will enable you to use different breath abilities. The bad news is you're going to have to find dragon runes to use them, since the spell scattered them in different parts of the dragon realms.
Cool! Come on, Sparks! Let's get going! We've got a lot of work ahead of us if we want to find those dragonflies. Do you think we'll ever get a day?
Take this dragon rune to the dragon spirit over there. With this rune, he'll be able to combine dragon magic with my magic and grant you bubble breath to catch dragonflies. They're shy and will probably run away from you anytime you come near them. Use your L1 button to switch back and forth between fire and bubble breath.
Spyro, the magic of this sacred rune will bestow upon you the power of bubble breath.
Baby,
So where exactly do I find these butterfly sparks?
Hey Spyro, you know if you press the X button to jump, then press the X button again in midair, you can glide. Try using your glide to follow me. Way to go, Spyro! I think I see something shiny on that ledge over there. You can get there by hovering. To hover, press the triangle button at the end of your glide. Nice work, Spyro! And check this out. I found a dragonfly. Here. Why don't you take it?
Hey, it's Bubbles! Sounds easy enough, but what's the challenge? What do I have to do? Activated? How do I activate the portal? I don't see any switches or power buttons. Okay, that dragonfly is as good as free.
Thank you. baby. This is the treasure picture. This one is a treasure.
I was dreaming of a genie that turned into a nightmare when these horrible Riptox kicked me out of my bed and threw me down this swirly thingy. Maybe the magic of dragonflies will help activate it.
Good work, Spyro. Use the stones to get to the dojo. Remember, Spyro, find the dragonflies before Ripto.
No, Spyro! It looks like the Riptox have frozen all the Dragon Masters! You're going to have to use your flame breath to melt the ice and find out what happened here!
Thank goodness you had the sense to free me from that icy cage. Who would have thought the Riptox would dare invade the sacred Dragonfly Dojo? Spyro, do what you can to return the dojo to its peaceful state by freeing all of the Dragon Masters. Remember, Spyro, the way of the dragon is to be a dragon.
Ouch!
Spyro-san, I'm sorry the dojo is in such a state for your visit. It's usually a haven of tranquility. It is here that dragonflies grow up and train to be dragon companions. Protecting young dragonflies is a dragon sensei's highest calling, you know. And Spyro, your efforts will result in much reward.
We'll be right back.
Hey, it's Yojimbo!
Baby,